So I hear you play two instruments. What are they?
Viola, I play in the 5th grade orchestra, and trombone, I play in the 5th grade band.
And how did you like the concert tonight? How was it?
It was good.
Okay, so those were kind of our summer school tunes, and those are pretty easy. It's just one melody line. We started to get complicated when school started, and we're now going to do a duet, a song with two separate parts to play. And we're going to have the flutes demonstrate the first part. This is called Lightly Row, and this is the melody. Now, along with the melody, we have the harmony line, the B line, that's going to be played by the clarinets. And now we'll use the whole band. We'll put those two lines together so you hear the entire piece. This is Lightly Row. The next two songs are kind of an example of a call and response tune. We're going to have, for this first one, we're going to have the brass section play the first part of the tune, and then the rest of the band's going to join in for the second part. So this is called, you may have heard this one, and you may hear it a lot in the next coming weeks, Good King Wenceslas.
Before I went on, I was a little nervous because I'd never played two instruments in one concert, and so when I started, it was actually pretty cool.
And we're going to do one more call and response tune. This one is called Song of the Fjords, and this is going to feature the woodwinds first on the soli, and then the brass will join them.
Great job. Are you happy?
Yeah.
Cool. So, are you going to keep playing the same two instruments?
Yeah. Until next year when I have to choose one.
Thank you.
Which one are you going to choose?
I don't know.
Which one are you going to choose?